Hello student, today we will discuss about dispersal of seeds. So let's begin. Dispersal of seeds is a process whereby seeds are scattered away from the mother plant. And methods of seed dispersal: dispersal by wind, dispersal by water, by animals, and dispersal by explosion. Let us explore it by seeing various pictures related to it. Hey children, a plant that captures and digests insects or that derive most of the nutrition from insects, they are called carnivorous plants. ऐसे plants जो उस पर बैठे हुए कीड़े बहुत सारे insects को खा जाते हैं उन्हें carnivorous plants कहते हैं. ठीक है? Thank you so much. I am Mrs. Nutan Singh and thank you for watching. For later updates, please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you so much.